Many of the ornithopod dinosaurs were quite complex. They had the ability to chew food because of these complex dental batteries made of rows of teeth cemented together. Some had hollow crests, which would have affected their vocalizations. So they were certainly very complex in some of their specializations. The first members of the ornithopod group did not have these features, however. The first ornithopods known in the fossil record were small, bipedal, and only 1 or 2 meters long, and they lacked this dental battery and the hollow crest and many of the other complex features found in the later, larger ornithopods.